We are hunting Koroks on Mount Laneru today. Get another snowy mountain over with. But that ain't all. There is an entire shrine quest we missed over here.
Hi.
Good for you, man. Good for you.
Hi.
Don't matter what it is, because I already found it. Yeah, oh, that's why you had to sled down and go through the rings. Yeah, so that's how you're supposed to find out about this. Alright, so we're officially done with the shrine quests, at long last. I just realized, that actually tells you the completion now. I'm pretty sure that didn't come up until I beat Ganon. But this way, we're done with side quests. Perfect complete. Done with shrine quests. The only side adventure we're missing is filling out the compendium. Which I could easily knock out, but I want to at least find the Meteor Wizrobe on my own. I at least want that much. Going into the rainy zone now. Well, you can't even see the ground. Jeez, that's how bad it is. Whoops, don't mean to push that. Where is the ground? My word. Well, I can see the Korok. That's an epic dive if there ever was one. Well, we're going back to Hebra. Because, turns out the Korok I was looking for is on this mountain, not the, this mountain, so... Wow. You know, in my defense, everything looks the same on Hebra. I still can't find it. Alright, so we're in this spot. On the hilltop, race to the finish. Yeah. But where though? But where, though? I hate Koroks. I hate them so. Still not telling me where it is. Because this game is so bad. Well, on the bright side, I can move you here. Thank you. Seems like the race would take me up the hilltop. Maybe it's beside the flag as a good landmark. Actually already found? Ah! Okay, so there's no Quark marked here. But I'm not finding Quark here. So the race started here, and I already got it, I think. Well, this has been a ginormous waste of time, but thankfully we can fly down to this one, because here's another one I missed. Oh wow, very tiny little platform in the middle of the river. What a lonely island he has here, little Korok. There's still one down in the canyon we need to get, but let's go somewhere. Yeah, you can see where I've been busy. Let's see, where should we go now? Somewhere interesting. Like Hateno. I love Hateno Village. I like this one, it's pretty. Nice. Nice. All right, you're an easy one. This little island you have here. Alright, this will be an interesting one. Because it's in the school! You know, there's always a Korok above every major structure, including Hateno's new school. Nintendo's music is so quiet because we're kind of far from the village. Guess what? It's another bell. I say we go in the school and just ascend. That's a fun way to do it. Thank you. I trusted it would work. Thank you for the melon. Oh, I can't take more of the rare pumpkins. Of course, it's going to be on this flagpole of all flagpoles. Would it be renting? Guess we have no choice now. Oh! Barely made that one. That was a challenge. Oops, no. Now back in my good duds. You know, since I'm at Zelda's house, I'm just gonna rest. Get my health back. Let's reset the morning, eh? Set the morning, get rid of the rain. Gorgeous. Well, that's kind of convenient, because I was going to go up that way anyway. Another Korok just up here. I bet you the filling out the compendium quest isn't actually get all the pictures. It's just a tutorial to teach you how it works. Kind of like the cursed statue. Oh, that's actually the campsite. I actually marked the campsite without realizing it. Well, fine by me. There's a pinwheel up there now.
dragon.
There's a block puzzle. Oh, I see. Wow. Let's take a look at this one, I guess. Well, this is a very rather obscure shape. Oh my god, this is gonna be a hard one. My brain hurts. Come back for you later. At least now I can fly down to this one. Play some DK Isles music. Well, let's try Fallen Arm from Xenoblade. That's a new one. This is where Cass was. We found another Cass location. I'm so sad. All you have is a stupid Korok to remember it by. That's why you gotta play the sad music. There's a bunch of seagulls here, which leads me to believe there's a bunch of fish. Oh, did not mean to fall. I wonder if that chest would still be here, 300 rupees. Desperately looking for one of Cass's last mementos. The 300 rupees he gave me back then. Well, just for the sake of extra completion, let's go try out the compendium thing. We'll just buy, like, an animal we don't have. Or maybe a weapon we don't have, because, you know, I don't know about finding those plus weapons. Huh? Oh, hello there. Let's just see if we need to, like, just test it. Hey. Huh! Oh, the elite enemies, which we completed those, thankfully. Yeah, just the Meteor Whiz Robe, and I'm hoping I can find it myself. So let's go for a weapon. Maybe you just need to do it once just to get the side quest. So that's like the Boomerang Plus or something. Alright, so now we're officially done with side quests. 100%, 100%, 100%. Alright, that's all you had to do. Of course, these two will never be filled in because the game sucks. Let's go back to Autumn Mountain, because, yeah, it turns out the Korok isn't on this bridge, it's this bridge. Which I could actually just, use the waterfall to get up there. But, I digress. Oh, I see the skipping, I see the skipping, I see the skipping. It was here all along, I just had to come a few inches in this direction. It was here all along, oh my god. Finally done with the enemies. Now I'm just gonna go back there and buy the rest of the pictures so we never have to worry about it again. Oh good, a cork. Well, good thing we have rockets. What's this? You know, let's attach a mushroom to it. God, it's so flippy. Flippy jippy. I just thought the river flow would do it, but never mind. Thank you. Nice. And then we come here, complete the compendium once and for all. Such a relief. Why do we have the rubies? Complete the fauna. Yeah, another kind of bear. We probably would have found those somewhere. The warthog, too, even. Okay, Tadley. We cannot afford those. Yet. This is what shops are for. This is what all these gems are for. I guess that school has a Korok student now. Nice. I really wish we could see the kids from the different races playing together. That'd be really adorable. Here's a good expensive stone we don't use. I got a whole bunch of these, wow. About to go broke. So we're still missing a fabric. Okay. I thought you were just gonna give me that random picture, like from the first game. Maybe I should actually just look up the fabrics. I guess, like, this dude only shows you the incomplete fabrics, like, from pictures that you get from pictures, not ones you get from quests. So, alright. Got a new fabric. I should double check where any others could be that, you know, you wouldn't get from quests, apparently. Otherwise, I think we have all the picture fabrics. So when he said, like, I got all the fabrics, I could dream of making, I guess that wasn't really true. That's only from the talk about the picture type ones. That's unfortunate. Yeah, all the compendium symbols, nice. But like the Gerudo and like the different races would have their own fabrics. Cause like, you know, some of the other races do, so why don't all of them do, you know? So yeah. Let's go to Gerudo Town, because I know where to find the Korok in Gerudo Town here. Basically, you have to fall down this waterfall over here, right where Madison's balloon is. What a nice landmark. And there's gonna be, like, another hidden cave, isn't there? Just, like, for the secret club. Alright. Perhaps not. Yes, hidden cave. Just leads to another waterfall, huh. That's a nice perspective. Alright, time to double check where this is then. Oh, there it is! This is this ascend thing. Okay. This is clever. Another Gerudo Town citizen, then. Alright, where shall we venture next? Yeah, probably get everything I marked around this area. I'm trying to think where I should start first. Maybe I'll just start here, then. Supposedly an Addison down there, too. Oh my god, it's a friend. Tedious one. Yoinks! That's far. It's far, dude. Is that really necessary when there's literally a shrine right there? Thank you. so there's no other materials. Well, I see you lay it down just fine. We have no fans, unfortunately, so I'm afraid we'll just have to use rockets. And we'll try to muster some good control over it. Put it on top of you. Nice. Here we go! Just need to get to the shore. Oh, I had it. I hate Koroks. If you see a Korok, you should burn it in the face. Oh look, it's an animal that I probably didn't have in my compendium, but I do now. I don't know if it's a different kind of moose. Hard to tell some of these animals apart. But regardless, we never have to take another picture. We never have to take another picture until the DLC, because, you know, the DLC might introduce some new mini-boss monsters. That's what the first game did, but I forgot to take those pictures, so I guess I never completed the compendium in the first game. Because I was upset with the fact that I didn't have to take any more pictures. Where are we going with this? And there's Addison. Yep, there is an Addison there. That's even different from the one I marked. Alright, there's the junk I need. I could put a tree down there, though. That'll stop it from falling sideways. You know what else we could use as support? Clever, right? It's more than just a Korok puzzle now. So it won't fall forward and shouldn't fall sideways. It just wriggles a bit, but that's fine. You better talk to him before it falls. Majora is thankful. Oh, it was right there all along, and I just couldn't see because of the lighting. Well, this should be an easy one, then. That was creative, though. Very creative on my part. His shirt is too hot for me. Return to another cast locale. Ascend. No, we don't need that anymore. What am I actually looking for? It's a racing one. It's gonna be like up the windy path, isn't it? Well, we can at least go get this one first. Probably gonna have to use the wind to make the race. So that'll be neat. Yeah, that was easy.
That's small, dude.
Where are we even looking for? Just up around this zone. So where's that? There's a person. Ah, okay, well, we'll leave them to that. Shouldn't get in the way of other people's business. Maybe we gotta, like, race up the gust. That'd be interesting. That's just where the cave was. And another Korok we already found. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. That is the Korok that we're looking for. Isn't it? Yeah, because it's not marked over here. Oh, I'm so stupid. Alright, well, we'll be up back here. We're gonna help Addison again. So, we need another tree. Okay, thank you for that. Shouldn't fall back forward. No, it can still fall forward, definitely. These stupid hill ones are just the worst. Oh my god. God, it's just so bad. Because they all just go up like that. What if I just set it like that? That still doesn't go right. How far back could I possibly set this? That it won't go forward. Completed. We attach it. That works. It's had to be united. Smell a friend, Korok, coming. Alright, let's go get this one first. And the rain stops just in time. As if there's gonna be a sale. That's the main problem here, there's no real sale. You see, all that junk is over there then. See a sale, nice. Well, there's clearly already a flow. There we go. Oh, and there's Addison again, not bad. Ooh, oh, okay, we're doing something different now. So where's the porgy? I assume it doesn't matter which one, but thankfully we have plenty to try with. You know about burn. Sadly, I'm taking your food. Thank you. Quite unusual props we have now. These do not feel sturdy in the slightest. I cannot believe this works. Pretty clever, right, little Korok?